Happy Thursday. Today we take a look at TSH Resources. After it terminated the deal to sell two Indonesian plantation companies, RHB actually views this as a plus because it upgraded its call from neutral to buy with a 1.20 ringgit target price. This implies a possible 13% upside. So to recap, TSH was supposed to sell 90% stakes in two of its Indonesian planters, but that has fallen through because conditions weren't met. RHB sees this as a positive because CPO prices aren't the same as they were when the deal was first signed back in August last year. These two associates make up about 38% of first Q reported earnings. RHB says that keeping these two will allow TSH to capitalize on elevated CPO prices. That, in turn, will help to pare down its debts because cash flow is better. These two companies account for about 25% of TSH's total planted area. RHB thinks that the company will be a beneficiary from the recent revision in the Indonesian levy rate, since 85% of its planted area sits in Indonesia. It says Indonesian planters will be able to realize CPO prices being higher, and that will narrow the competitive gap it has with Malaysian planters. If you go by Bursa Marketplace, it is 4 buys, 3 holds and 2 sells. Average target price sits at 1.34 ringgit, which is 28 cents more than its last close of 1.06 ringgit.